history is not being made. Destiny is being embraced.
Thank you. I know. I'm Jim Lovell, and I was one of the crew of this spacecraft, Apollo 8. We were the first men to see the surface of the moon from just a few miles away. But it was the hundreds of thousands of men and women who worked on that team, and the millions of people who supported the mission that really made it possible. That way, I guess, we all went to the moon. Now, on the other side of those doors, you'll find an actual Saturn V moon rocket. It's still the most powerful, the most complex machine ever built. And I guess it's the only one that could take you to another planet. I actually got to fly one on a second flight to the moon called Apollo 13. But that's another story.